I was at the, when we were last Saturday, a week ago, that we were questioning all the candidates, and I questioned, I think, well, I was there to do it, for about five or six.
That's not my recollection, Alderman James. I don't think we'd better get into what happened.
There were seven people there, wasn't there?
I don't.
You missed two.
I missed two? Well, I said maybe I missed two.
I really wish.
Well, your worship, I have to defend myself. You're not going to let me defend myself?
I will, but I'm, please, I'm asking you not to go back into those sessions.
I have to go back to prove a point.
All right.
Thank you. I never picked any of those candidates. I want to make it quite sure. I was never meaning to pick any of them until that Thursday night. And I was told which ones that are there. If that's not the way to speak up, gentlemen, isn't that the way it is? And the second thing out, it was a farce. The whole meeting was a farce. We were proxy voting. We were everything. Become a real joke. And then I read the paper, not before I put, but right across the top, we affect the CO. That's fine with me, but it wasn't unanimous. I didn't. I wasn't there again.
Exactly. It was unanimous for the people who were there.
No, you said council was unanimous.
It was a meeting of council, Alderman.
Okay, but again, I wasn't there. Now, there's a conflict here. Maybe somebody else said something. Maybe he should be censured. And I'm not going to mention anybody's name unless somebody wants it. But I'm telling you, people did say out of that, who the people were. And that's what really happened.
I think any of us stand here to be...
And as far